to be like Ray.
It's time to unfold the prank.